It's a nice way to end my two-year journey on the road. 26,700 kilometers.
So we are today, the 4th November 2012. It's my first day. I'm leaving Zurich, going to Lutzen, then France, then Spain, and then all the way down to Cape Town. That's the plan, and that's the first day. It was very scary till yesterday. Had mixed feelings, but now I'm left. Hope it will go better. I'm in the tiniest country of Africa, the Gambia.
It's 326 kilometers, 14,300.
Ibadan, Nigeria.
January 2nd, 2014. It's a happy new year in Congo. I'm now a few kilometers before the border with South Africa. Now crossing the Orange River. It means I'm in South Africa as soon as I finish crossing this bridge. The sign says Cape Town less than 700 kilometers.
Or probably closer to 1,000 if I take the small roads. Day 654, in kilometer 25,950, and I'm in the hills of Namaqualand, still in the northern Cape of South Africa. It's very cold and windy, but scenic as every time in the mountains. The road to Leliefontein. One of the longest trains in the world, the Chapman Saldanha railway. This is the last stretch. I should be in Cape Town today. Cap start 88. After 26,500 kilometers, I'm finally in Cape Town. 1 year and 10 months on the road. This is it. Devil Mountain of Cape Town. I did not get attacked by lions, by hyenas, by people. I didn't get kidnapped. I didn't get stolen. I didn't catch malaria. And all the things that could have happened on that trip, I had only 15 punctures, 10 broken spokes, 4 chains, 4 sets of tires, 1 broken pedal, 1 broken piece of frame,
But apart from that, it was a wonderful adventure. Cape Town, city with robots in the middle of a roundabout and highways that stop in the air. Pretty nice for last day on the strip. This is Hout Bay on the Chapman Peak Road. This one is my boat for the way back. 22 days for 15,000 kilometers instead of 1 year and 10 months for 26,000 kilometers. Il y a des marins qui naissent dans la chaleur épaisse des longueurs océanes dans le port d'Amsterdam. Il y a des marins qui mangent sur des nappes trop blanches, des poissons ruisselants, ils vous montrent des dents, à croquer la fortune, à décroisser la lune, à bouffer des haubans, et ça sent la morue jusque dans le cœur des frites que leurs grosses mains invitent à revenir en pluie, puis se lèvent en riant dans un bruit de tempête.
And now we're entering Rotterdam on a very special highway. And 2 years after leaving Zurich and the whole African continent crust, this is Rotterdam.
Welcome back to foggy Europe.